this could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
Yo, this is me again. Due to the overload, page I deliberately split this chapter this time into two separate video. This is to make it easier for me to render it when converting it into video. I use smartphone, that's because I don't have a computer with specs that affect to render the video. In part 1, we already saw how there was a fist battle between Finyu and Xiaojian. Xiaojian, who had broke an immortal pattern, had a very significant increase in strength. He also had an immortal weapon. The abilities that immortal weapon unleashed were drastic due to the immortal pattern effect. Finyu also seemed to have a little trouble confronting Xiaojian with his immortal pattern. It was seen that he had been hit several times by Zodihan attacks. Although that attack had no effect, it still drained Hinyu's strength. Thanks to the immortal pattern, Zodihan's strength rose from the spiritual realm to the realm of the delusional. What would Hinyu do to face Zodihan who had awakened the supreme god pattern? For more detail, let's watch together this following video. Don't forget to subscribe, guys, so you won't be left new update from my channel. And thank you to Mr. Damon Embero for your amazing music. And thank you to Mr. Hafid Azil and John San Diego for your donation to my PayPal account. For who you are who wants to donate me on PayPal, you can check it. My PayPal account on the link in the description. Your donation will really help me to keeping up this channel exist. If you can donate, you could just doesn't skip the ads in the video. It's really helped me to keep my channel exist. If you I think Ava you can do this because it's really easy.
Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air.
I hope all of you enjoy my skin version, and I'm really sorry, I'm just newbie and I'm solo player, so it will take some time, and I can check it with some with huge I think it's have a mistake on pronunciation or grammar or pronunciation, but I hope that you can take it and you can laugh out loud and please don't blame me. And this is my lack for speaking on English. See you on the next video and have a nice day, guys. Yeah.
exaggerated, that's what you assume. The story's over now, I must conclude. I am conflicted, watching where I step still, hanging in the balance, not the life I want to live. I want to take it all, standing tall, fear I weighed the person you are.